I'm Josiah Robinson Leary, and my rant is that 76ers coaching has been horrible for the past six seasons. I'll start by saying, with Brett Brown, the Philadelphia 76ers had two young players in Joel Embiid and Ben Simmons, hoping that they'd improve, hoping that they'd develop and blossom into superstars, and somehow Brett Brown made them fall short. Hold on, can I restart that real quick?